What's up, guys? Back with another video today. And today, I was just sitting inside, and honestly, I didn't know what I was gonna do. So I decided to just, I just came outside. I sat down on the tractor, and I got a piece of paper and pencil, and I just kind of drew out kind of the pit bike track that I want. And the plan right now is to show it to you guys, but first I'm gonna show you what I did yesterday. Let me get down here. So the thing that I did yesterday is I just went through and I pretty much ripped everything out. There's still some dirt over there. That's for the berm I'm gonna build over there though, because I don't wanna have to move the dirt back over there. So right now this is what it kind of looks like. It's all kind of ripped out. Looks good, but I mean, so I'll show you guys the track layout right now. But besides that, there ain't too much going on, so hopefully I can start get this track built today. Now I'm back sitting up on my tractor, and right now I'm just gonna show you guys the layout I drew. I'm not a good drawer, so I don't expect a lot, but it's just kind of just explain it to you what the track's gonna be like. So this is my drawing. I know it's not good. It's whatever. It's gonna work. So right here, there's gonna be a 90 bull turn. It's gonna be a camel's back, It's gonna be a 90 bull turn, a double, a big, hopefully like I'm gonna build a big finish line double. I don't know if I have the dirt for that right now, so I'm gonna have to hold off on that. And then after that is gonna be a bull turn, and then there's gonna be a half cut jump, so it's like one side steep and one side's more of a roller. A step on, or like a table for like a step on, and then two singles, and then a bull turn, and then a triple, and then like a triple kind of where all this dirt is. There's gonna be a couple rollers, and then up on this little hill right here, it's gonna be a bull turn, and then there's gonna be single, single, table, single back into that, kind of where I'm sitting. So that's kind of the layout for right now. I don't have too much of it done, but I don't know, we'll see what happens. And I also want to start building a, maybe not a slope style course, but kind of like a downhill mountain bike course. So I'm gonna try to plan that out a little bit today too. And now, since I showed you kind of the track layout today, I'm actually not gonna be able to start building the track today, or maybe I'll be able to build it later, but the tractor actually had a leak when we bought it, and it's leaking bad now. So now, I probably won't be able to drive on it. You won't be able to see the leak, but I mean, like, see underneath there's a puddle in the dirt of leaking fluid and stuff. So it's actually hydraulic fluid, and I don't want to break the hydraulic. So right now, so what's up? Now I'm just sitting in my garage, and so the plan was to do the whole mountain bike course up on the hill, but I'm actually going to hold that off because it's not much of a big hill, and I'm debating if I want to build dirt jumps or not. So we're gonna hold that off for a couple days and just, I don't know, just see where I wanna build them, because there is a spot in the back I wanna build dirt jumps too. So I'm not sure what I'm gonna do yet on that. But for right now, the plan is I'm going to go ride the ramp on this bad boy. But first, real quick, I'm gonna wipe it all off. Okay, so I just got done cleaning up my old scooter. It was super dirty. Now it's clean, and now let's move on to the ramp.
Too. Baby, show me love when I'm up like I'm kin to you. I be on my job like I'm in an interview, cause we just want it all.
What's up, guys? I just made it out to the ramp, and right now, well, ain't too much going on. Waiting to see if some friends could come over. But right now, I'm probably just gonna get a few chill, just some warm-up clips on the ramp. And then from there, we'll see what happens.
Like I'm kidding you, I be on my job, like I'm in an interview. We just want it all, I said, we just want it all. And we want some extra too. Baby, show me love when I'm up, like I'm kidding you, cause I be on my job, like I'm in an interview. Cause we just want it all, I said we just want it all, and we want some extra too. Baby, show me love when I'm up, like I'm killing you. I be on my job, like I'm in an interview. Cause we just want it all, we just want it all, we just want it all, we just want it, we just want it all, we just want it, we just want it all, 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 we just want it all.
Oh, Okay guys, what's up? So I just finished riding the ramp stuff, or I did it a while ago, and I have my friend Dylan Kelly over here right now, and Tyler's out here riding. He's leaving Monday, so we're gonna get as much as we can of him right now. And right now, we just made a pretty sick jump just out of the dirt we have, but the tractor broke, so it's not work. Let's get some videos of Tyler. Waterman right here.
Hey Dylan, just watch this.
Alright.
What was that you said, dude? Never gonna use shovels again?
Always use shovels. Throw real wet. Jeez. How's that?
She's a ruin.
Scrub daddy for me.
Yeah, let's go get that guy. Now he gets like a 2 o'clock now.
Very professional rider right here, huh? Straight goon out here. Better than walking. I see a trick! Get that no footer! He sucks. As you guys see, it's amateur hour out here. No!
What?
It's amateur hour out here. I couldn't.
Jump builder.
You? Yeah. I should get my 110 and see if I can scrub.
Will they not let you ride his?
It's mine. Skills now. Got the track prepper right here. Got this thing sitting here.
Using a rake.
Yeah! Tricky Nation.
Nighttime session out here on the national track.
Guys, we had a problem. Look at it.
No, that's all, put your legs straight, Dave.
It's all full filled with jello.
I got water in the knee. I'm gonna need to go get it drained at the. I need to go get it drained at the doctor now. So
again, are we going riding tomorrow?
Not now.
Oh,
look, guys, I can fill my kneecap up.
Hey, you wanted to race?
No. Oh, yeah. Dude, it hurts.
I'm going to drain it right now.
Yeah, go get it.
Yeah, poke a razor blade in it. Dude, that's going to hurt
it's like
hell.
Blood and water at the same time.
We'll get that on the video for sure.
You'll be...
Bro, that's gonna hurt.
Hot lap man himself. Professional pit bike rider.
Yeah, he's a pro rider right there. Rides for Kawasaki, Renthal, Savory's, Pro Tech, Adidas.
And he's throwing up for the little water on the
knee. I'm about to throw up. I gotta go get freaking drained. It's gonna hurt.
The tractor.
Yeah. It's full. Yeah, you should have seen the
Agua. Let's see.
I'll clock in with you guys later. Oh my god. Full of this.
Super fun video yesterday. It's now the morning and I forgot to film an outro, so I'll see you guys in the next vlog.